The Falcons set to take over here on offense. They're led out by the former Missouri Tiger, who is their rookie quarterback.
You know you have a good week, Mike, when it takes all five fingers on one hand just to show how many touchdowns you threw in last week's win. Now, do we expect him to do that 2 weeks in a row? I'm not sure that's realistic, but as long as he continues to operate at this high of a level, they're going to have a strong chance to win every single week.
Complete. Former first-round pick Drake London with the catch. And he will take this one in. 70 yards. Touchdown, Atlanta. And, Greg, that is the way you love to start one of those games. Get off the bus, get on the field, get in the end zone, the road team with the first six of this one.
And you can just see, Mike, it takes a lot of the air out of the stadium. And this crowd, they're fired up, start of the game, trying to make their presence felt. And the opposing team goes all the way down for an opening drive touchdown. That's an ideal way to start when you find yourself on the road.
The Falcons set to take over here on offense. And they're going to hear it from this crowd. They're backed up deep as they start first and 10. Now the second-year man out of Texas, Bijan Robinson. And that'll be good for about a half dozen. It'll set up second down. There you get a look at his numbers on the ground a week ago as a part of their victory. They'll come up now for second down and 4. He'll drop to throw. That one is caught by Mooney. And he's taken down up past the 35.
First rule of backed up offense, get the first down. The last thing you want to do, punt the ball back and give your opponent a short field. Mission accomplished. Now, can they maintain possession long enough to see if they can cap this drive off with some points?
They run over center with Robinson. And he'll be marked down at the 45-yard line.
This is already a little better than the first time they had the ball, Mike. Remember, opening possession, 3 and out. Showing some signs of life here now. Nice pickup there by the back to pick up the first down.
Now, faking the give. He runs with it.
Well, we've seen time and time again just how dangerous this quarterback can be, Mike, when he decides to tuck it and take off. So that is a great job defensively to rally to the football and hold them to just a short game.
He'll look to throw. There's Kyle Pitts with the grab. Look at the big guy rumble. And he's into the end zone. Kyle Pitts. Touchdown, Atlanta. It's his fourth touchdown on the year. What a job to finish the play with a touchdown. The catch and carry in the carry part, Greg. That was the most impressive there.
Well, you said it, Mike. The catch was nice. But it's what can you do after the catch that really separates guys in this league. And in this case, he did plenty because it ended up in a touchdown.
Falcons offense and their quarterback set to take the field once more. And he's an early front runner for MVP of the NFL. It's the first half of the season, but as you can see, he's already leading the league in passing yardage. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be second down. Now they'll set up to throw. The pressure gets there, and down he goes. A sack. They'll look to pick up the pace. on third down, they'll set up to throw. That's complete. He's got it to London. Already closing in on 100 yards receiving in the first half. That one picks up a first down.
To say this group has started strong here in the first quarter, Mike, might be a bit of an understatement. I mean, offensively, firing on all cylinders. Defensively, suffocating the opponent. The ability to complement each other on both sides of the ball and play at such a high level, they could have a little bit more breathing room here by the end of this drive.
Here's a second and three forthcoming. They'll look to throw. Oh, in trouble. Down he goes. The offense in hurry-up mode, pushing the pace. On play action, he'll set up to throw. Taking off, he'll try to get there. So a big third down hookup takes us to the break. It's the Falcons with the early lead. We'll have more from Tampa after this. They'll come up first and 10 at the 40. And they'll run out of the gun. Here comes Robinson. His offense moving quickly, and they'll try to get set.
It's now second and six at the Bucks 37-yard line.
Off play action. He'll set up to throw. Throw over the middle, caught by London. And they're going to be set up in the red zone. They've got it inside the 15.
This is clinic tape for any young wide receiver out there watching this guy run routes. He has the defender thinking everything is a go ball. Attack him vertically, and then when you get to your route depth, you stick that foot in the ground, you break in, balls on time, results in a nice first down pickup.
On the move at the 14-yard line, it's first and 10. And this offensive line creating running space. He'll get six and get inside the 10-yard line. They'll work now on second and four. Now here's a keeper on the zone read. And the Falcons are going to have a first and goal coming up. They try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
More of the same right here, and you can see the numbers. They're really starting to pile up for the quarterback, especially on the ground here in the first half, Mike. And when he takes off running, you can feel everyone kind of hold their breath.
And that big offensive line clearing space. He's in. Tyler Allgeier. Touchdown, Falcons. This defense continuing to give up points. Greg, you've been on offenses like this. This has to feel great when you're on a roll like this.
And it's really twofold, Mike. First and foremost, just like you said, every offense in the league works all week. We want to start out fast. We want to establish some early rhythm and play our style of game. They've certainly done that. Now, on the flip side, what does it do to your opponent? It takes them completely out.
Falcons offense and their quarterback ready to go once more. And he's been a real threat, not just with the arm, but the wheels as well. The NFL's leader amongst quarterbacks in terms of rushing touchdowns. Back to throw here to begin the drive. He's got his man, it's Mooney. And he'll be taken down as we tick down to the 2-minute warning. Back to throw. To the right. That's Pitts. And he's going to be brought down up past the 45.
This is a great example, Mike, of just how effective it is when you're efficient on early downs throwing the ball. I mean, when you can pick up first downs without getting to third down, as the game unfolds, things just get easier and easier. Take what the defense is giving you. Don't force the ball downfield. But when you can stay ahead of the chains without having to get to third and have it plays, that's when an offense is really firing.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. This one is complete along the sideline. A very nice job to fit that ball in. It'll be a modest gain. Following the completion, we'll get a stoppage here for an injured player. Here's second and nine. That'll be caught by the running back, Robinson. Following the completion, we'll get a stoppage here for an injured player. Halftime is looming, so the athletic training staff gonna get a chance to look him over during the break. What can they do here on third down and seven? On the handoff, it's Robinson. The Falcons offense and their quarterback headed out for their next possession. And this defense has to be searching for answers right now. It's been his ability to make plays on the ground here in the first half that has really given them fits. Right away, they'll set up to throw. Taking off. Good decision to take off. He gets 15 yards and a first down.
Mike, anytime you're preparing to play a quarterback like this, the defense has to be prepared to keep him in the pocket. Once he gets out, we can see clearly why he is such a threat with his legs.
Set to go now on first and 10. Throwing now from the gun. He'll check this down to the running back. And he's going to have a first down. They get into field goal range here at the 29.
And another great throw right there, Mike. And when you take a look at the numbers, they certainly don't lie. He has just been flat out terrific in this first half. His ability to spread the ball around, take what the defense has given him. They've certainly had a lot of success here early on.
All right, Michael, we'll get back to you and Greg in just a little bit. For now, plenty of early action in the 1 o'clock Eastern window to get you caught up on. So let's get to it. We'll start things out with an AFC North matchup. Baltimore heading over to take on Cleveland. And it's the Ravens who have the lead as they play the second quarter. Zay Flowers, a touchdown reception. From there, we take the trip across Lake Erie to check on the Lions at home in Detroit. And you can see, currently they trail in that ball game. A touchdown pass there for Will Levis. Finally, let's get down to Miami to see what's going on with the Dolphins. As you can see, the score there in the second quarter. Tua with a touchdown pass to OBJ. This was an extremely one-sided first half. One team showed up, ready to go. The other's been in a daze thus far, but there's still plenty of time left for this one to tighten up significantly.
Mooney in motion. The drive will begin here with a run by Robinson. Room up the sideline at the 45. Down the sideline to the 20. And they're not going to run him down. He goes all the way. 90 yards. Touchdown, Atlanta. Wow, one of those breathtaking plays, taking it the distance, going coast to coast. A long run pays off with a touchdown.
And Mike, what looks like a simple handoff, just trying to pick up some yards and get themselves out of the shadow of their own goalpost. He got through the initial wave, and he is gone. He takes it the length of the field for six.
Throwing now on first and 10. That's complete. It's the former Cardinal, Rondale Moore. And he's going to be brought down up past the 45.
Mike, think back to our conversation during the break. We've kind of both asked ourselves, are they content with this double-digit lead? Do they come out and play conservative here in the second half? Well, it took exactly one play to get our answer. They continue to get chunk plays like this. This thing could get out of reach fast.
And that one knocked away. It's incomplete. Trying to get it to Kyle Pitts. And it'll lead to a second down. It's a give up the middle to Robinson. And the defense there to meet him. They'll hold him to two and bring up third down. A shotgun snap. He'll look to throw. He'll try and get there on the ground. A terrific run there. He's finally taken down at the 25-yard line.
I can tell you from firsthand, Mike, seeing it unfold, runs like this demoralize any defense. I mean, he's been doing it pretty much since the beginning of the game, and they have yet to find an answer for keeping him under wraps. He has run wild from that quarterback position.
Here's first and 10. They'll throw out of the gun. And a good effort there defensively. It's knocked away and incomplete. They'll try again here, second and 10. A give, and here comes Robinson. And a spirited run there, somehow managing to gain a couple of yards. That is brought in at the 10. And he's in. Drake London. Touchdown Atlanta. Two touchdowns for him now on the afternoon. And he continues to be a focal point of this offense. Now 10 touchdown catches for him on the year. From his own end zone, he'll set up to throw. Now he takes off. About 15 yards to kick off the drive. It's a first down.
A gain of 15. First down, Falcons.
Open man, he's got it. It's London. And he's taken down up past the 35.
And that throw just seems like the cherry on top of what has been an incredible day for this quarterback. And I wouldn't be surprised here late if we get to see the backup after this drive. And there's one guy in the stadium that has earned the right to stand on the sideline and relax. It's this quarterback.
Still fighting. What a run. Shedding tacklers. Picks up 9 on the play. A good spot here. Second and a yard. Another run here for Robinson. Whoa. A terrific run there. All the way down to the 30-yard line.
I half expected to see all 11 defenders piled up on top of him at the end of this run to make sure he was finally down, because a couple times on that run, it looked like he was cooked, only to shake off those tackles and keep on cooking.
They go three tight ends here on first and 10. They'll run with Algier. And he'll take this forward for about 3. It's second down.
He was tackled at the 27-yard line. A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7.
2 minutes remain in the fourth quarter. We'll come back and finish this one off after this. They face 2nd down and 7. A shotgun snap, and they'll give it to Robinson. And he'll get maybe about 4 yards out of that one. Lane closed quickly, and here comes 3rd down. That one on target to Moore. 13 yards on the catch there. It's good for a Falcon 1st down.
Now it just seems like this offense is piling on. I mean, after a day where they have completely dominated their opponent, a lot of offense would just be content with handing this ball off later in the fourth quarter, taking a knee, and just putting an end to it. But not this group. They continue to throw the ball, and they can...
A 2nd effort, and he is in. Bijan Robinson. Touchdown, Falcons. 2 touchdowns for him in the game. Numbers 17 and 18 on the year. We might need a calculator before this one is done. It has been one-sided, and the route rolls on, Greg.
Absolutely, Mike, and they just keep piling on the points. I mean, this offensive play caller, he's saying, it's never enough. I'm going to try to score with every possession, and we've seen him do that all game long.
They'll start on the ground with Robinson. Ooh. And they will finally run him down up near midfield.
You know, Mike, this is why they teach these guys to never give up on a run. There was multiple times there that he could have taken what he got, go down with the tackle, and live to play another day. But he kept fighting, broke free, and then look at the play that resulted. Huge game.
On 1st down, right back to Robinson. And they'll take this down inside the 35. Even with the lead, they're trying to press the tempo.
A gain of 16 yards. And the Falcons.
Here we go. 1 final play. And the final throw of the game winds up incomplete. And that will do it. This one comes to an end. So, it's a win for the visiting Falcons. They continue to be the hottest team in the NFL here in the first couple of months of the season as they remain unbeaten.